grace, our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Let's pray the communion.
O God,
God, by thy sabbath.
Let us pray. God of life for the faithful, glory to the humble, blessed is of the just. Listen kindly to the prayers of those who call on you, that it may be theirs for what you generously promise. May all be subdued of your plenty. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and ours, the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the Acts of the Apostles. The word of God continued to spread in the world. After Barnabas and Saul completed their belief mission, they returned to Jerusalem, taking with them a child who is called Mark. Now there were in the church of Antioch prophets and teachers. Barnabas, Simeon, was called Niger, Lucius of Cyrene, Manaen, who was a close friend of Herod, the Tetrarch, and Saul. While they were worshipping the Lord and fasting, the Holy Spirit said, "Set apart for me Barnabas and Saul, for the work to which I have called them." Then, completing their fasting and prayer, they laid hands on them and sent them forth. So they sent forth the Holy Spirit, went down to Cilicia, and from there sailed to Cyprus. When they arrived in Salamis, they proclaimed the word of God in the Jewish synagogues. The word of the Lord.
Everyone who believes in me might not remain in darkness. And if anyone hears my words and does not observe them, I do not condemn him. For I did not come to condemn the world, but to save the world. Whoever rejects me and does not accept my words has something to judge him. The word that I spoke, it will condemn him on the last day. Because I do not speak on my own, but the Father who sent me commanded me what to say and speak. And I know that his commandment is eternal life. So what I say as the Father told me. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Macho, punta na tanan. Yung labis na yan ay Bulanon, hindi Bulanon. Sa Bulanon, macho na macho, jong, example, kabayo, kabacho, kalayo, kacho, kacho. So yan, sa Sibulano, mayon. Pero kung magsulat kami sa papel, hindi yung macho, mayon. Pero in Bohol, macho, mayon. Okay, Bulanon. Anong language ito? Buongiorno.
Number 259.
Francis said, I quote, "A spirit will evangelizers means evangelizers purposely open to the working of the Holy Spirit." He added, "The Holy Spirit also grants the courage to proclaim the newness of the gospel with boldness in every time and place." Evident means with oppositions. So, kung tuturo tayo, mag-evangelize tayo, may maraming mga oppositions, pero huwag kayo matakot. Dahil ang Panginoon ay nasa atin. Amen?
Amen.
Very good. Let us call upon Him today. Firmly rooted in prayer, for without prayer, all our activity rests being fruitless and our message empty. So, take note the word prayer. Without prayer, we can do nothing. Kung mayroon ito nagagawa, kung walang prayer, purpose yan, according to Pope Francis. Jesus wants evangelizers to proclaim the good news, not only in words, but above all, by life transfigured by God's presence. So, hindi lang sa words, na magiging words and actions. We need to have the personal encounter with Jesus Christ in the church. Communion with God is very busy. So we know that maraming mga kapiso natin na sabi na kailangan ng communion with God. My dream, according to doctor natin na kailangan mayroon tayong dream and plan. Mayroon na akong dream. Doctor, yan ang dream ko ngayon. My dream and my plan for what I am going to do when I go home on Sunday afternoon. Sabi ng Lord, because my flight is Sunday to 30 pa. So, sa Sunday pa umuwi. Ang dream ko? I have to continue to evangelize my parishioners. In what way? First, I propose to the PPC and the parishioners, the parents, that every Sunday afternoon, 1:30 to 3:30, we will have a Sunday classes for children and the youth. So, yung wala akong misa sa 1 to 3:30 pang misa ko, hindi na ako matunog, hindi na ako mag-sista, ako magturo sa mga bata. At sabi ko sa mga parents na ipadala rin ang mga bata nila. Sigurado magka-dino action songs. And about the Bible. And pagkatapos ng sisyon, kumain sila ng binigdit. O magawa ako ng binigdit. Okay? Kilala ko ba ang binigdit? Iyon ba? Ginataan na kamuti. That every Wednesday in the evening at exactly 7:30 to 9:30 p.m. we will be having our PEC prayer meeting in the church and Bible study. So, in general, yan, usari, pagkawaban, Bible series, pagkawaban, Bible study. Ako ang magdala sa Bible study. Dahil graduate ako sa kulilan eh. Solicitation at kami ang Father, because the church is very merciful. Oh, very merciful. Thank you. So, ipapatuloyan niyan. At ikalawa, feeding. I-receive ang Saturday of demand by what I'm feeding. Yung assistant parish priest po ay na, kasama ng mga yun, ay pumunta sa mga i-prepare na itaanin ng mga barangay namin, yung mga bata ng mga alores at mga pulubi, mga pukre tao, makailin sila at marunong laruan at iba pa. So, apat na ang problema ko sa aking parokya ngayon. Ano muna? Balay sa tugma. Ikaduha, feeding. Ikatlo, yung Sunday school sa children and youth, at ikaapat, yung Bible study and prayer meeting. So, yan lang ang gusto kong yung dream ko. We pray together that our dream will be realized. Karoon. Today. And forever. God never intended us to die. He created us for life, but we chose death. Christ, our Redeemer, refuses us to life and to come to our Father, praying to Him. Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That our hope and missions may continue to proclaim the good news of Christ's resurrection. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That government officials may imitate the compassion and gentleness of Jesus in caring for those who have risen. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That people in nations afflicted by poverty may be drawn to Jesus who became poor for us' sake. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the sick and those who find life burdensome may see God's special love and care through the concern of their families. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the faithful departed may be raised up to the eternal joy in heaven. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
All-powerful God, our lives rest in your hand. Trusting in your covenant care, we bring our petitions before you through Christ, O Lord.
Thank you.
Father. O God, you are well above what a great sensitivity in this sacrifice. You have made us partakers out of one supreme Godhead. Grant, we pray, that as we have come to know your fruit, we make it ours by the worthy way of life. Through Christ our Lord. Your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, at all times to acclaim you, O Lord, but in this time above all and now, you yield more gracefully when Christ, our Passover, has been sacrificed. He never ceases to offer himself for us, but defends us and ever pleads our cause before you. He is the sacrificial victim who dies no more, the Lamb once slain who lives forever. Therefore, overcome with paschal joy, every hand, every land, every people exalts in your praise, and every the heavenly powers with the angelic host sing together the unending hymn of your glory, as they acclaim.
Faith.
Sacrosanct.
as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we will adore the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be covered into one by the Holy Spirit.
Remember, Lord, the Church spread throughout the world and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, Luis Antonio, our Bishop, the Order of Bishops, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy, welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, her husband, with the blessed apostles and all the saints, who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and we praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.
To him, with him, and in him, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honors is yours, Almighty Father, forever and ever. Blessed are these called to the supper of the Lamb.
Amen.